chef, this is not only cook, this is not only a head chef, it's also looking in the future. And we have the pastry, we have salt, sugar, and now liquid. Why? Because the liquid is the new chef, maybe. It's the new frontier. The chef is an artisan, okay? Working around the ingredients. It's very complicated to translate, to put on the dish your emotion. When I have an idea in the kitchen and I think I'm looking at the broccoli and I have a big idea. Yeah, nice, but I do to put on the dish, on the table, on the guest. This is very complicated. Every time we think in our head, or in my head, I have the small drawers, okay, where I put all ingredients, spice, liquid, solid, I don't know, everything. I go to Tel Aviv and I remember a flavor and I put on my head. And somehow I take it and I use. And when we work on the ingredients, we traveling not only on the ingredients and on the flavor, but also in the form. We try to find a new lecture. Many times it's not very perfect because the man, the partner, is not very correct because when you prepare a cocktail, it's the same in the kitchen. You have an idea, you have a recipes, you read the recipes, but when you interpret it, the recipes is important. When you mix, it's not only put some liquid ice and you serve. No, it's an art. And then we move in this. Case in a carlo, camilla, and sigarilla with a free palm where we study all the ingredients, not only liquids, not only herbs, but some sugar, some salt. We use the squid ink, we use fish, we use some kind to smell, some spices, and it's very important to create a new